cursor artichokes and red onion, celery and mushrooms very roughly and get them sauteed in and lovely and golden in a frying pan.
Wait a minute, he'll be up in a second. He's your
dad. Alexa, so this is the resume.
Flavor for our flavoring that's going to make these burgers like the ultimate tasty, mammy explosion. Never underestimate celery in the base of things. So sauces and dippings, things like bolognese, all sorts. That celery is going to add a punch and a real powerful flavor. Sauce in the mix for 4 to 5 minutes or until nice and golden. Add a pinch of salt and pepper too. So meanwhile, I'm going to get the rest. Did you see that spin? It's so weird now. Play some funny music. 3, 2, 1. So meanwhile, I'm going to get the rest of this flavouring into my blender. So I'm going to get some black beans, some tomato puree, some soy sauce, balsamic vinegar, miso.
Balsamic and miso.
The secret ingredient for that extra umami punch. Paprika, chili flakes, and some pepper. And now I've got three very important ingredients, garlic.